Yeah, thank you so much. We have to know that our time or how much time you are playing the game. So it's a very simple method. Just do what I am doing. Open the text and write. Chess console. And here you go, you can see menus pop up on the left. You can see the time. So let's calculate the time from the first. The first time, if you are seeing the time we have connected the server, and if you scroll down, you can see the last time of the server has been updated. So let's calculate the time so you can see how much time we have been playing this game. I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you.